Here's a quick ab sculpting, tummy flattening, core strengthening routine that you can do to get the body you've always wanted. I'm Kyle, and today we're going to be going over three different ab exercises that you can do to lose inches around your waist and get those flat abs you've always wanted. All right, so the first exercise we're going to be doing, it's called the hollow rock. This is a great exercise for tightening the core and bringing in those stabilizer muscles to help bring in the waist. The first thing you will want to do is lie on your back and arc your back with your feet about 6 inches off the ground and your arms above your head, hands touching. Now arc your back and tighten your abs. This is a crucial part of the exercise. Make sure you keep your stomach as tight as possible. Now slowly begin to rock back and forth, keeping your back hollow and arched and keeping your stomach tight. This next exercise is called Toes to Sky. It's meant to target your lower stomach and get you that flat tummy. Start off lying on your back with your arms directly down your side. Lift your legs up into the air as straight as possible. Now, tighten your abs as much as possible, lift off of your lower back, and push those feet as high and far back as you can. Remember to keep your abs contracted at all times and focus on using your abs to control your movement. Faster is not better. Try to keep it slow and controlled the entire time. This next exercise is called Spider-Man's. It's a great exercise to target your side abs or your obliques. Another great exercise for shrinking the waistline. Start off in an upper push-up position with your back straight and your arms locked out. Now, bring one knee up to your side and really squeeze your side ab muscles as you bring it up. Now put your leg back and do the other side. For advanced users, try doing this exercise in the downward push-up position, holding your body as close to the ground as possible without touching it. So that's it. Using those three exercises I just showed you, hollow rock, toes to sky, and Spider-Man's, you'll be able to get that lean, flat, chiseled body that everyone will be jealous of. On this page, you'll find a 3-day-a-week training program using these exercises that you can do at home.